Police are investigating a deadly crash on Century Drive near Mount Bachelor Village this morning. The crash was reported at 11:45 a.m. near Campbell Drive. It involved an SUV and a pickup truck hauling a trailer. Century Drive was closed for about 3 hours. Downhill traffic coming from Mount Bachelor had to take the Sun River exit to get back to Bend. We'll continue to update you as we learn more.